भारत माता की जय।
Today GCA meeting has taken place because the resignation of our honorable chief minister, who is becoming the prime minister of the country, Mr. Narendra Bhai Modi. The place was vacant because he has resigned from the GCA, and we have to select our new president, and we have selected our new president Shri Amit Bhai Shah as a GCA president today unanimously.
तो शुरू से कहता रहा हूं, सन 85 कहता आया हूं कि जो व्यक्ति राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर खिलाड़ी नहीं रहा हो उसको तो स्पोर्ट्स की एसोसिएशन में मेंबर तक नहीं बनने देना चाहिए।